Good morning. It is Friday morning. I think it is August. Are they gone? August. I don't even remember the day today. Oh, 15, August 15, 2016. I'm somewhere. Somewhere. And I have my friends. They've been watching me. I feel very important. They have to continue to commit the crimes and, watch over their investments, protect their investments, conning people and frauding them out of the livelihood, placing them in the system, drugging them, rape. Mostly against children and elderly and the most vulnerable, the American refugees. And they lie. They go to, mosques and Islamic centers and churches and the homegrown imams and Muslim al-Siddiqi and his clan and MSN or whatever, Muslim of North America. And they just continue to lie, keep lying to everyone. Drug dealings and racketeering, tax evasion, everything. And they said, oh, well, we're concerned about this guy doing drugs. Is he really doing drugs? And he's not working for us? Anyway, I just wanted to document that. The punks, and you know who you are, you punks. Alrighty. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are Ummati Muhammad. We are here. Our deen is not for sale. We don't compromise our deen because we don't have this option and we don't get intimidated. Punks. Got it? La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. We Ummati Muhammad. Make a note of it, you punks. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity.